السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي الحمد لله we meet again today by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala we meet again in a slot one day one hadith The hadith today title Immediately do the good deeds. Do not delay in doing good deeds. Alhamdulillah, hadis pada hari ini bertajuk Bersegera dengan amal soleh. Bersegera dengan amal soleh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عن أبي هريرة أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال بادروا بالأعمال سبعا هل تنتظرون إلا فقرا منسيا أو غنى مطغيا أو مرضا مفسدا أو حرما مفندا أو موتوما مجهزا مجهزا أو دجال فشر غائب ينتظر أو الساعة فالساعة أدهى وأمر أو كما قال نبي صلى الله عليه وسلم حديثني بالمقصود daripada Abu Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu bahwa Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam bersabda bersegeralah melakukan amal soleh sebelum datang tujuh perkara apakah yang kamu perlu tunggu melainkan kefakiran yang akan merupakan kamu daripada beramal atau kekayaan yang akan menimbulkan rasa angkuh yang melampaui batas atau penyakit yang merosak sehingga sukar untuk beramal soleh atau masa tua yang menimbulkan kenyanyukan dan keuzuran atau kematian yang cepat secara tiba-tiba atau adanya dajjal sebagai makhluk jahat yang paling ditunggu-tunggu atau datang hari kiamat dan hari kiamat itu lebih berat dan lebih sukar Hadis riwayat Tirmizi nombor 2306 Status hadis sahih. Alhamdulillah, the hadith today means from Abu Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu said he heard Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Bersegeralah melakukan amal soleh. Immediately do the good deed. Do not delay in doing good deed. Before come seven things. One, when you become poor, which make you cannot do the good deed. When you are poor, when you are busy with the dunya. Secondly, if you are rich, then you will become proud. You will become forgetful. You will become too involved in the richness. Thirdly, if you are sick, when you are sick, then it's quite difficult to do the good deeds. Or when you are old, which make you forget or very weak to do the good deed or when the death come or when the dajjal the evil comes and destroy human being or when the day of resurrection when the doomsday come, then finish. K. cannot do the good deed anymore. Hadith reported by Tirmidhi, the status of the hadith is sahih. Wallahu a'lam. So the lesson that we can take from this hadith, number one, sesungguhnya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yang menciptakan manusia daripada tiada kepada ada. Setiap yang hidup pasti akan menemui kematian, lalu akan dihidupkan kembali dalam akhirat yang kekal selama-lamanya. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created human being, and when comes the time, all of us will die. So, do good deeds before we die. Number two, jangan mensia-siakan waktu yang masih ada sebelum datang penyesalan yang tiada berguna. Perbanyakkan istighfar dan tinggalkan maksiat serta seringlah mengingati kematian kerana kita tidak tahu bila saat kematian akan tiba. Sesungguhnya dengan mengingati kematian, seseorang Muslim itu akan sentiasa teruja melakukan ketaatan. So, secondly, do not waste time. Increase the forgiveness, increase the istighfar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, seek forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and leave and left all the bad things, and always remember the death. Because when the death come, then it is finished to do the good deed. Setiap Muslim adalah segera beramal sebelum datangnya tujuh perkara. So, in this hadith, Rasulullah SAW mentioned seven things that we should increase the amal, we should do the good deeds immediately before these seven things come. Number one, the poorness, become poor, which make it difficult to do the amal because we don't have the sources, the resources to do the amal. Na'udzubillah. Number two, richness. Richness also maybe sometimes will make us proud, will make us arrogant that we don't need to do the good deed. That's very wrong. So make sure even though we are rich, we should not forget the world hereafter. Number three, if we are sick, then, of course, when we are sick, it's quite difficult to do good deed, yeah, to do the better deed. Number four, when we become old, maybe we will be very sick. Number five, if the death come suddenly. So when the death come, then finish. And number six, when the Dajjal come and destroy the human being before the doomsday. And number seven, when the doomsday come, then the whole world will be destroyed and no more good deeds. So please, increase the good deed immediately. Do not delay in doing good deeds. Wallahu a'lam. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik.